The ocean is life-giving and full of wonder, focusing on the waves flowing in, flowing out.
What are you doing?
Just like your...
Are those mine?
No, yours are right over there.
Where'd you get that?
The VA.
So you could play video games?
No. No, they're letting me use it to help me relax.
Really? That's awesome.
Yeah, it is pretty awesome.
Your blood pressure looks a little high.
What is it?
It's 140 over 89.
Oof, I knew it was gonna be high.
I can take it again in a few minutes.
I'd appreciate that.
Sure.
Hi, Cindy. Exam 3 is asking for you. Thank you. Hi, Mr. Bilden. How are you doing today?
Oh, not so hot.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. What's going on?
I'm just frustrated. You know, I've cut down on salts, stopped eating fast food, mostly. I've been really good about exercising, and, you know, nothing seems to help.
Okay, so to clarify, we're talking about your blood pressure, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I do see that your blood pressure's a little high today. And I looked at your chart, and it says that your blood pressure has been spiking over the last 4 months. Sometimes stress is a factor. Have you been under any stress lately?
Well, my job's pretty demanding. I was just recently promoted, but we're short-staffed, and I gotta be able to relax, and sometimes I just can't turn my brain off.
Sounds like work is really a lot for you right now. Oh, but congratulations on the promotion. That's great.
Thanks.
Oftentimes there are links between blood pressure and lifestyle. Now, the last time we talked, you mentioned that you did not want to take any medications. Do you still feel that way?
Yeah, I don't want to start any take it for the rest of your life medicines. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm only 45, and I don't need counseling.
I hear you. Okay, well, we do have some tools that don't involve any medications that some veterans say helps them relax and offer distraction. For instance, we have several apps that are very helpful. We have apps for mindfulness and PTSD and insomnia. You can give those a try.
Okay.
Oh, and we also have virtual reality.
Virtual reality, mm-hmm. Like gaming? My son's got one of those VR headsets. He's on it all the time.
Well, there are virtual reality programs designed to help people relax. It's kind of like guided meditation.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah. I mean, we could give it a try and see if it works, and if we need to try something else, then we will. You want to give it a try?
Sure, why not?
Okay.
So these VR goggles may help me relax, and that could lower my blood pressure. And that increases the chances that I'll get to be your dad for a long time.
Okay. Can I have a snack?
Yeah, let me do this for a little bit, and then I'll get you a snack, and then I'm gonna go throw the ball around.
Sounds great. Love you, Dad.
Love you, too.
For more information on the use of virtual reality tools, email VA Immersive at va.gov.